like I said, from the well-curated underdog to the full swag of a top dog. The way I like to introduce Susmit is, and the way I like to see him is, we have a lot of boxes in our head. Boxes of technique, form, genre, right? And according to those boxes, we get a lot of rules. And those rules then get cemented because of legacy, because of, you know, multiple different thought processes. And then there are some guys who just break those rules. They are the guys who kind of think out of the box and create such stuff that it is so inspirational that the others who follow actually make that a box. And then they try to make, you know, kind of follow that whole thing and create it into a box. We have one such individual, that is Susmit. As I like to think of him, a friend, a philosophizer, I don't think really a guide, but okay, a great musician. Like to call on stage, Susmit Sen. Come on, Susmit. And he'll be ably accompanied by Varun Gupta. Varun. So the thing with Varun is, when I first called Susmit for an event in Baroda, and I said, Susmit, yaar, koi hona chahiye saath mein. So I said, yeah, your call and all. And so then Varun came, he was completely a non-entity to us. We never knew what Varun's going to be. It was such a joyous surprise that he is so ably gifted. Varun Gupta.
Well, thanks, Harsh. But me and Harsh have a lot of weird kind of discussions. And with Harsh, you cannot have anything but weird kind of discussions. So just before coming up on stage, we had another weird discussion. Okay, I'll take a little bit of time to just tune up, and then half a minute. So we'll start with a piece called Serendipity. Thank you. Thank you.